Gameplay video.
Hey everybody, this is Cliff from Bite Me Podcast. Today we are taking a look at the new rocket car that was released today in Rocket League. It is the Ice Charger from the Fate of the Furious, which is the, I don't know, Fast and Furious 7, I'm going to say? 8? I don't know, I haven't seen any of them. But I think the car looks absolutely awesome. So we're going to buy this sucker. Head over to the store for a second. And wait, and wait, and wait. And then we're going to buy it. All right, and we'll download this sucker. Should just take a second. Then we're going to see what we can do to customize it. And then we're going to play a couple games with it, see how it handles. It looks like it's got a nice flat front, which should make dribbling nice. Looks like it's got a big hood, which should make it kind of easy to hit things and hold things and so on and so forth. All right, so in theory, I should be able to go back here. And now I own the Ice Charger. So let's take a look at what we can do with this thing. We'll head over to preset 2, customize this car. So let's see, there it is, the Ice Charger. It is pretty cool looking. Let's see what paint options we have with it. So that's pretty fancy. That's got not a lot there. That's not bad. That's pretty cool. I like that. We got some kind of racing stripes. Some kind of cool Japanese characters. I'm gonna go flames or crazy sandwich. I think I might try this. I kind of dig that look. So let's look at, this is not a carbon fiber kind of car. This is probably a maybe metallic. I'm thinking just straight up glossy though. Maybe pearlescent. Ooh, pearlescent looks good. I think we're going to stick with pearlescent. I do not like that color for this car, though. I'm thinking something deeper like that. That's cool. And then let's check out different colors here. I'm thinking, nope, maybe a lighter blue color. Oh, I like that. Yeah, that's the right color. Let's see if this is a... Ooh, the brushed metal looks pretty cool. Kind of dig the matte too. Metallic's pretty cool. Metallic pearl. Pearlescent maybe. Or semi-gloss. Oh, tune glossy. Yeah, that's it. Alright, we'll keep that. Let's check out this. I dig that red color. Maybe something a little deeper though. Again, not maybe tune glossy on that. I do kind of like the red and the white, to be honest. Let's see. No, I think I'm gonna go white. I like that a lot. It's real bright. Let's see if that looks better tune glossy too. Maybe that'd be good as a matte. Yeah, I kind of like it makes the red super shiny, but the white kind of a matte color. So let's see. Now those wheels are way too... Nah, prospect wheels do not work. Rat rod might look kind of cool on the red or the orange cars. Let's equip that orange and let's switch to my blue car and see what looks good on that. Passport wheels don't, or season 3 prospect don't look terrible on that. I need some painted wheels or some, maybe those LED wheels, maybe. I don't really do crates too much, so I don't have a lot of crate wheels that are all fancy and stuff. Oh, I dig those. Those are cool. Let's do those. So, equip the blue. Yeah, this might just be a... I do kind of like the data stream. Again, I'm not like a super... I don't do a lot of... I don't do a lot of these things, so I don't have a ton. Pixel fire is pretty cool. Pixel fire might be cool on orange. Maybe. Yeah, I think I'll go with pixel fire for orange, and then for my blue, I think I'm gonna do just straight up flamethrower. Yeah, that's cool. I am not a hat person at all. I really dig the bunny ears, but I think I'm going to leave these ones naked. This might be a antenna kind of car, though. Let's see. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Skull. Skull looks cool. Does it look cool on orange? Yeah. Although I think I like it better on blue. Let's equip that to blue. Then see what I like over on orange, if I like anything. The white flag I kind of like. Treasure Hunt actually matches really well. I don't know. I guess that's a Hot Wheels one, so that's pretty cool too. So let's... Did I not equip? Yeah, so I got that for blue. And then I'll leave my tag alone. Let's go try this car out, see what we think. Maybe do a little bit of warm-up up here in standard. Try out a little bit of 3v3 and see what we think. I definitely like the look of this car. We'll have to see. I don't know. I don't think I'm good enough to think that cars really have that different of a hitbox or that different of a speed. I don't know. I'm sure if you're really, really good and you're doing crazy flippy aerials and all sorts of stuff, that stuff really matters, but I don't think I'm that good. I also don't think I'm that good to talk and play, but we'll see how that goes. Well, so far so good. Seems to handle pretty nice. What the hell? I did not expect that, I'll be honest. Or that. This happens when you play with a shopping cart. Nope. Haha, that was awesome. So what is that dude doing? Rusty. Oh, I thought that dude was just going to put it in for me. This car is definitely a lot longer than, like, the Takumi, which is what I normally play as. And the, It's definitely handles a little bit heavier. But not so heavy that I can't score with it. It's a nice pass, though. I didn't have to do much on that. Those kind of goals are... You don't feel bad about making them, but... definitely the praise goes to the guy who put that pass right there, because I did not have to work very hard for it. Nah. Ooh, that's gonna go over my head. Okay. Well, it's a new car, right? I'm gonna go with a new car. Dang it. Real close. I mean, they got an AI on their team. We can beat this, right? Dude didn't even have to go anywhere. Hit it right to the bot. Let's see if I can. No boost. Whee! Oh, shoot. Sorry. I really need that boost, but he's gonna get it. It's a real nice center. Come on, shopping cart. I really need the boosts. Let's go grab that one real fast. This car is slow to flip. Like, you definitely feel the height on that. Yeah. Ooh, shoot. Yeah, it's just not... It's not a bad car, but it is not nearly as responsive as the car I'm used to. Ooh, right over my head. I'm My brother often switches between something kind of sporty like the Takumi and we'll switch right over to a van. I just don't know how he does it. They're just so different, so boxy. Oh, shoot. It's a good pass, though. Hey, buddy, you're centering the two people that are... There we go. No, come on. Huh. All right. I would have gotten the pool shot, I think, there anyway. I slammed that dude in hard. I'll take an assist, though. Probably should have gone up for that. Oh, well. Oh, shoot. I don't know what's with their third, like, been AFK a lot. Oh, come on. Oh, man. Had some real unfortunate, just last second tips by these guys. Hopefully my team can get down there. That down a little bit. Ooh. Ha! Perfect. Dang it, I thought I had that one too. This car is just a little slow. Like, I mean, not... I barely notice it, but it's just a little bit slower than what I'm used to. And it might just be in my head too. Like I said, I don't think I'm that good. It's a real shame no one was there for that center. Oh, close. Ooh. Oh, dang it, come on. There we go, good clearance. Alright, good game, guys. Everybody dance! The only downside about getting those new cars is everybody's going to be driving that sucker for a while. Which is cool. There's nothing wrong with that. But definitely going to see a lot of them. Alright, we'll just stay in non-competitive for now. Ooh, it looks real cool in gray. Like, every time I see some of these cars in gray, I kind of wish you could actually play them that way. It's a cool looking car, though. I mean, that's just neat looking, right? Back into ball follow mode there. This makes me, like, it's just like a little slower to flip forward. Just a little longer. Not a ton. Like, I mean, it still does it just fine, but... It's just like a little bit off. It is a cool looking vehicle, though. What wheels does it give me when I'm here? Yeah, same ones for my blue. Alright, why are we not finding a game? Let's see if I can leave this match and pull a new one. I'm playing on the Xbox. The Xbox has definitely been having matchmaking issues lately. I can always solo duel too. I can't do both. Solo standard. Yeah, that puts a couple more people out there. Probably shouldn't be 3v3ing with people in a car that I've never played before, but I think I'm unranked so far. I don't think I've re-ranked in 3v3. I've been playing mostly 2v2, so there we go. I am. Oh, we're going 1v1. Now, in a car that I haven't played in. This should be bad. You might get to see how bad I actually am 1v1 because, oh, I'm not as bad as that guy. Ah, shit. Boost. Oh shit. Could take me a second to get used to the angles on this car. We're all gonna miss this. I need some boost. Just a little bit of boost. That'll do. Ah, crap, got stuck in the wall. I think if I put this around here, this guy's probably going to knock it in himself. My guess. Let's see if he misses that. No. I mean, not that it's anywhere close to my goal. Ah, shit, I'm going to miss again. Dang it, this car is just a little bit different. He's gonna score on me. Nah, he's probably not gonna score on me. Nope. I am really not looking good in this game, though. Oh, come on. Thank goodness he's not good either. Save my own shots. There we go. That was not an impressive first 2.5 minutes. That's what happens when you play against unranked people. That, I don't know. 1v1s are fun. I'm not great at them yet. Like, it's such a different game than playing 3v3 or 2v2. Like, and I'm not even great at 2v2 yet. I've been playing 3v3 for, like, you know, 600 hours, and all of a sudden you throw something completely different into the mix. And it just takes a minute to get used to it. It's not bad, it's just different. Ooh. He's gonna put that in. Nope. Apparently he's not, and he's stuck in the goal, so. Oh. I misjudged how close I was to that. Ah, shit. I think I scored that for him, pretty much. This is literally awful. But that's okay. Oh, let's see. Is he gonna go for it? Yep. Guy's like alternately bad and good. Just kind of depends on. See, like, he's gonna miss that, but. Probably should have just waited for it, but. Oh well. Oh shit! Well, this is highly embarrassing. I can beat this dude, right? Right here, maybe? Well, try to be fancy. Oh, shit. I should not score goals in my own goal. That should be a... Let's see now. Dude, I am going to lose, and that is going to suck. Like, he's going to score here, too. Damn it. I am, I promise, better than this guy. There's no way I can get 2 goals in 30 seconds with this crappy as I've been playing. Really hope he'd miss that. Nope. Too slow. I might be able to get one back. Nope, not if I'm doing that. Oh, come on. Alright, so let's see. What are the odds that I can shoot this into the goal? Yeah. Well, suck. Alright, we'll try one more. That was definitely not one of my better games. But that's okay. We all have bad ones, right? I mean, I do. I have lots of them. Like, frequently. Frequently bad games. Looks like we're going solo again. You get to see me lose again. I only have 2 unranked matches left, and I start losing for real in solo. Oh, and I... Wait, is it same dude? Finger slipped off the... What am I doing here? I don't know. What is this guy doing? Whatever. He gives me 1? I don't know. That is just garbage. Ball does dribble nice off that car, though. Nice front end. I don't know if this guy is just bad, or... Ah, shit. Because, I mean, I certainly am. Sure what's going on. Like, is this... He's gonna get that goal, though. Maybe. I did get the bicycle hit, though. That's nice. I mean, if you're gonna get a goal scored on you, you may as well score 70 points doing it, right? Sucks. There's a little bit of boost. Get a little bit more, maybe. This is like watching two monkeys just fight something out. I don't know, I'm not exactly sure how to get better at 1v1 than just play more of it, which I've been trying to do, but I'm still kinda not great. And this car is just not quite familiar enough with me yet to really feel super comfortable doing it. I'm really not sure what this guy's doing. Like, I don't know what his game plan is. Ah, shit. I mean, it's a weird game plan. Like, he kind of has these fits of brilliance, but it was actually kind of handy of him just knocking me right into it. Especially since he didn't have boost either. Yeah, that was amazing. Let's see, how fast is that goal going? 12 miles an hour. That was the absolute worst ever. But that's cool. I'm literally confused by what this guy's game plan is. I mean, that kind of worked. He doesn't have any boost, so it's not like he's going to get down here and do anything with it. That right into me. Yeah. I think that's part of the problem with this, with 1v1, is really where I excel in this game is, and by excel I mean loosely excel, is when the game's played fast. And 1v1s for me just rarely are played fast. Ooh, I have Savior. That's a goal. Well, he's gonna screw it up. I'm sure that they could be played fast, I just don't have the skill to do it. And neither do most of my opponents, really. I mean, if I thought I was bad, though, this dude is real bad. But whatever. Hey, 2 hat tricks. The very least, playing this way does get my average, like, shots per game up. See, small flashes of brilliance, but not many of them, and not very brilliant. I don't know, like I said, it's all about practice, I guess. Keep it alive, dude. Oh well, good game. Alright, I think I am going to call it good. Tried out my car. It's nice enough. Maybe play with it again, we'll see. But we're going to call it a night for now. And I guess, let's see. I get one more unranked match. How long have I been? Nah, going to call it a night. And we'll see what potato rank I get in Rocket League next time I play, I guess, one more 1v1. But for now, Cliff, I am with Bite Me Podcast, and we're playing some Rocket League. Bite Me.